Yo guys, how are you all doing? I'm recording this on a webcam because it's almost 5:30, and if I started recording a video now, and by the time I'd edited it and done all the other fun stuff, it'd be late, and I kind of want to actually do other stuff today because I've been working coursework all day. So anyway, yeah, it's been a nostalgia week by the looks of things, people talking about memories and stuff, so let's get into my memories with anime. It kind of started when Pokemon came out. I played the games and collected the cards for a long time. And then when the actual anime itself came out, I watched that. It was on Sky One, and it was like 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock. And no matter what time I get home, I'd always be worried about being late to watch Pokemon. I never wanted to miss an episode of Pokemon. It was very strange getting a haircut. We always had to get our haircuts on the weekend because on Sky One, they wouldn't show Pokemon past on Saturdays or Sundays. You can only watch it Monday to Friday, which is a common theme as it appears. After that, I just kind of switched over to Cartoon Network and started watching the Toonami stuff. So it was Dragon Ball Z and Beyblade. And when I moved to America, it was Yu Yu Hakusho and Dragon Ball Z and some Dragon Ball GT. But I didn't watch that so much. I liked Gundam for a period of time as well. I had a big thing for Gundam, but it didn't go on for too long for me. But recently, the thing that rekindled my love for anime was Naruto. We played the game Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm, and we started watching the anime. And eventually, I started watching it in Japanese. And then from that, from watching it on Anime Freak or Anime Planet, I started watching other things like... after Naruto, the first thing I watched was High School of the Dead. Then I watched No Index, around High School Host Club, Lucky Star, all that kind of stuff. But it pretty much the recent thing for me started with Naruto, but animes itself started back with Pokemon. I'm sorry this was a short video and it was probably really bad quality and stuff, but I hope you all understand. I'll catch you all on the flip side.